Go molest the little boy, you fucking faggot. Go ahead, man.
Go ahead,
Isaac. This is Isaiah chapter 55, verse 10. For as the rain cometh down and the snow from heaven, and returneth not thither, but watereth the earth and make it bring forth and bud, that...
Man, Lord willing, man, we could crack some scores soon. Lord willing, man. Lord willing, I want to put my hands on a lot of folks, man.
Hey, this cracker, man, he only saying that. He know, man. My little nephew will bust this nigga ass, man.
Right.
He know we can't do nothing right now. Cause we put hands on this cracker, we're gonna be automatically wrong. Cause you know why? Cause we're under these curses, man. These crackers don't love us. He know he has the upper hand, man. Though we have this camera. He know he has the upper hand, man.
Let's back at 1 Thessalonians chapter 5 verse 6. Therefore let us not sleep as do others, but let us watch and be sober.
Yeah, man. We can't sleep in this thing, man, because any second shit could pop up, man. One second you could think, oh, you cool, man. Things are good, man. And everything just comes down. Like a domino effect. Everything's just kind of falling, man. You can sleep on your back. Like man that pushes the plot on his back, not brings him to back. You can't be like the shooter. Two-third club, or you just a heathen, Or are you just an Edomite that's bound to 1,000 years of slavery and then extermination, man?
This is Isaiah chapter 55, verse 11. So shall my words be that goeth forth from my mouth. It shall not return unto me void, but it shall accomplish that which I please, and it shall prosper in the thing whereunto I sent it.
Yeah, man. Everything that the Lord said in this holy Bible, man, straight true. It will not, anything he says, man, will happen as he said it will happen, man. The Lord don't just babble like a peon, man, like a human being, because the Lord is not a human being, man. He's the ultimate power. Ultimate power. Everything he says will come to pass. Mark of the beast, Babylon going down, Esau going to slavery, two-thirds perishing. All this will happen, man. No way around it, man. The Most High is not changing his mind. And it goes down to even smaller things, man. The Lord said you're not supposed to eat pork. You're not supposed to eat pork. He said if you're a faggot, you're going to be put to death. If you're a faggot, you're going to be put to death, straight up.
That's right.
This Revelations, chapter 14, verse 9. And the third angel followed them, saying with a loud voice, if any man worship the beast in his image, and receive his mark in his forehead or in his hand, the same shall drink of the wine of the wrath of God, which is poured out without mixture into the cup of his indignation.
Yeah, man, the beast in his image is this RFID chip, which is in your Obamacare, which is going to be pushed out to the masses very soon. Because I believe it's about a year and a couple months left till it's mandatory that every human being in the United States to have this chip or the Obamacare. Okay.
And he shall be tormented with fire and brimstone in the presence of the holy angels and in the presence of the Lamb.
Yeah, man, the wrath of the Most High is these right here, man. These nukes, the Gurkha troops, martial law, that's the wrath, man. It's gonna be poured out without indignation, man. That means ain't no holding back, man. No holding back. It's gonna go hard, man. Harder than you ever imagined, man. Worse than your worst nightmare. All y'all gonna drink of this cup if you receive that chip, man. Ain't no way around it. The Most High ain't playing no games. That chip, like the Ox said, man. RFID, ICBM, man.
That's right. RFID, ICBM.
That's it, man. And these people really don't believe this RFID is coming out. Because they've been hearing it their whole life, man. Well, to bust your little bubbles, man. This RFID chip is right around the corner, man. Believe it or not. Your beloved Obama is going to make all you Americans receive their RFID chip.
That's right. This is Romans chapter 3, verse 3. For what if some did not believe? Shall that unbelief make the faith of God without effect?
Just because you don't believe this RFID chip is coming, just because you don't believe that America's going down, you don't believe that martial law is around the corner, shall all this make the Most High, your non-belief, make this go to no effect, man?
Verse 4. Yahweh forbid, yea, let Yahweh by Shem Yahushua be true, but every man a liar, as it is written.
May the Most High be true and every other man a liar, man. Because if you saying that all these won't happen, you're a cold-blooded liar, man. Because it says it in the scripture, all this is going to happen, man. And the Most High is not a man that he should lie.
Right.
You know? So if you don't believe, man, that's your ass, man. You're going to get a nuke. You're going to get killed. Go ahead and get your RFID chip. Matter of fact, get two, man. Most High is going to deal with you.
That's right.
And if you're part of Yahshua, you'll get right on the other side, man. But through this side, man, you gotta die, man.
That's right.
I'm gonna show you on oxygen and this other brother jump on.
These motherfuckers down here protesting or whatever. Protesting police brutality. Ain't gonna do shit. police brutality by